So let's see this question from AIEEE 2006. In this question, it is given that the lines 3x minus 4y minus 7 is equal to 0 and 2x minus 3y minus 5 is equal to 0 are two diameters of a circle of area 49 pi square units. And we have to find the equation of the circle. Okay, so these are the equations of diameter, and the intersection point of these diameter will be the center of the circle. So intersection point of these equations are 1, -1. So this is the center of the circle, right? Now it is given that the area of the circle is 49 pi square units. Okay, so area of the circle is pi r square, where r is the radius of the circle, and that is given 49 pi. Okay, so r square is equal to 49, therefore the value of r radius is 7. Okay, so we have r, that is 7, so we can find out the equation of the circle, okay, which is given by x minus 1 square plus y plus 1 whole square equals to r square. So this is 49, therefore it is x square plus y square minus 2x plus 2y minus 47 is equal to 0. So the correct option is option number 3, that is x square plus y square minus 2x plus 2y minus 47 is equal to 0.